Today, we've been invited to the brand new opening of an awesome playhouse on Roblox. It's called Patchy's Playhouse, and apparently it's so much fun that most people decide to stay there forever and never leave. That sounds kind of weird. Anyways, guys, smash like right now, and don't forget to subscribe, and let's get straight into it. Oh, we're finally here. Patchy's Playhouse. Welcome, everyone. All right, what's up? What is this place? It's colorful. There's a this thing, which is fun. Okay, have a look around while I try to find the key to the playroom. Wait, this isn't even the playroom yet. Look how cool this. We got video games. Guys, this video game is so fun. Look, it's blue versus red. Red versus blue. We got this thing, which is also cool. Does it work? Does it work? Does it work? Does it work? Come on, come on! Okay, I can't seem to find my key card. Oh, she lost her key card? Oh, so we can't go in. Look how fun it looks. Okay, we gotta find the key card so we can actually go in. All right, where's the key card? If I was a key card, where would I be hidden? Maybe... Oh, is that Patchy? That's forever. Welcome. Okay, where did they find the key card? I don't even know, but whatever. I don't even care. I just want to go into Patchy's Playhouse and have some fun. All right, let's go. Woo! There we go. There we go. Oh my God. This looks so cool, guys. Oh my God. Okay, look. Look, look, look. This is like a slide. I've never been in one of these things before. Look. Oh, 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 oh. We got it. We got to keep our balance here. Okay. Woo! And then we have the slide. Oh my God, that was so fun. Oh, we have a ball pit too. Yay, ball pit. Oh, and it's brand new, so it doesn't smell like stinky socks. This place is great. And we have a ball. We have a ball. We have, what's this over here? Another ball pit that doesn't smell like rotten socks. Oh my God, this is so amazing. All right, what else? What's up here? Ooh, what's up here? Is this a door? Is the door locked? What's this place? Oh, that door is locked. I don't know what that is. A jumping castle. Wait, wait. I want to jump. I want to jump. Boing, 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 boing. Guys, have you ever seen me have this much fun? We're just getting the party room ready. Oh, that must be the party room. But the person who organized everything hasn't arrived yet. Okay, that's kind of weird. Why has the person who organized everything not gotten here yet? Wait, who even invited us here? Because my invitation didn't say who it was from. Could it have been from Patchy? Don't worry about that. Just stay and enjoy yourselves. Okay. The party room is just about ready for you now. All right. So I'm guessing this is the party room, right, guys? It looks like a party room. There's balloons and everything. So I guess that's it. Come on, guys. Let's meet up. Let's get ready for the party. It's gonna be a party. It's Friday night. It's Saturday, Sunday. Ooh, Patchy's Playhouse. All right. I haven't had this much fun in ages. Same! And I'm a YouTuber who plays Roblox for a living. Okay, what's there for the food? What food? Do we have cake, pizza, sushi? Help yourself to some food. Your host should be here at any minute. And then the real fun can begin. But then we were gonna have even more fun than we had so far. Is it just me or did that sound a bit creepy? No, that didn't sound creepy. That sounded like fun. So this, we got sandwiches? What was what sound? What was that sound? What sound? Did somebody just lock the door? Did somebody just lock the door? Whoa, wait, wait a sec. What's happening? Who turned off the lights? Where are the why are the windows dark? This gotta be What is that, lava? What just happened? What's going on? Why is the floor literally lava? Oh no, what the heck happened? Where is that lady from before? We need help. Somebody call the fire department. What the heck is that? Is that a clown?
Welcome to my playhouse.
Oh my God, I know who that is.
In case you haven't figured it out by now, I am Patchy, and you are now my prisoners.
Oh, no, I want to get off Patchy's wild ride. I want to get off this wild ride. Quick, we need to get out of here, everyone. Let's just pretend like we're playing the floor is lava. Let's just pretend, because the floor is literally lava, so we don't even have to pretend. But let's pretend like we're playing. Come on, guys. This way. There's an air vent over there. If we make it to that air vent, we can escape. Come on, guys. Okay. Oh, be careful. Be careful. Okay, we got this. We got this. We got this. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Ha, ha. Yeah, the floor is literally lava, guys. Can you believe that? Huh, we made it. Come on. Oh, no. Ooh. Am I the only survivor? Yes, we made it. I mean, there's no we. I made it. Nobody else did. Can we get an RIP in the comments down below? So do we really have to go in here? Because I kind of hate small places. And I'd rather stay here and get burnt to a crisp. But, you know. Okay, 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 okay. It's fine. Let's find a way out of the air vent. Okay, this is like a maze. Okay, we're just going to go right. And we go right again. Then we'll go left. And then we'll go right. Oh, I hope... Did I get it? First try? First try? What? Okay, come on, guys. Let's get out of here. What is this place? It looks like some kind of storage room. I'm kind of creeped out. Wait, there's an exit over there. Oh no, but it's boarded up. You gotta be kidding me. Why is the door boarded up like this? Why does nobody want us to escape? Oh my god, somebody said send help on the wall. I'm not the first prisoner here. Oh no. How the heck are we supposed to escape? Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I bet there's something we could use in that storage locker. We gotta find the code. There's gotta be a code somewhere. How will we open this without a code? Probably need three numbers. Oh, three. We got one number. How convenient for all the numbers to just be laying around the room with the same locker, which needs the number. So we know that it ends on a three. It starts with an eight, so it's eight something three. Is the door open? Nope. Eight something three. Eight. Eight, four, three. Eight, four, three. Oh. Oh, it worked. We can use this hammer to remove the planks. That's genius. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, okay. That kind of scared me. What? Oh, no, no, no. Patchy, Patchy, my man, Patchy. Come on. I thought you were having fun. I'm not having fun. All my friends are dead and the floor is literally lava and I had to crawl through a vent and now I'm stuck as your prisoner. I'm afraid you can't leave.
Oh, I'm really kind of sleepy all of a sudden. What kind of guess was that?
Whoa. Oh no, where the heck am I? Is this a circus tent? Oh, I don't like where this is going at all. I'm in a giant cage at the top of a circus tent. And let me guess. Oh, he's gonna do some crazy stuff with us. We gotta find a way out of here, guys. This cage looks kind of old. Maybe I'll be able to, I don't know, destroy it. It's kind of moving around. You guys see that? It's kind of rusty. Come on. Whoa! It worked. Broke my ankles, but it worked. The show must go on. Okay, so what do we do now? How do I get out of here? The freaking cannons. What's that? Is this a stage? Podium? Whoa, whoa. Uh-oh. What's going on? Is that Patchy? Patchy, you stink. Welcome to Patchy's Circus. For our first act, we have dodge. Cannonballs. Oh no, not dodgeball, but dodge cannonball. Okay, whoa, whoa,
be careful, be careful.
We got this, we got this, we got this. Whoa, 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 this is not fun at all. I don't like this show. Wait, there's an actual audience filled with ghosts. This must be other people who were part of the show too. Oh no, looks like I'm out of cannonballs. Great, can I leave now? Never mind, try to dodge this instead. Dodge what? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Floor traps?
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. What? Okay, okay, be careful, Dark. Be careful, Dark. Oh my god. How does this even work? The whole freaking floor is made out of lava. Okay, okay. Oh, be careful, be careful, be careful. Yo, this is so terrifying, guys. Yo, if I step on the wrong floor, I'm gone. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, that was a close one. That was a really close one. Holy crap, did you guys see that? All right, I survived this one too, Patchy. Oh,
careful. Spoke too soon. Spoke too soon. I survived that one too, Patchy. What's next? You will never take me down.
You will never take me down.
Look at him laughing. This isn't fair. You're ruining everything. No, you ruined our freaking day out. We were gonna have fun. Why are you trying to kill me, dude? I didn't do anything to you. I love clowns. I'm not even scared of clowns.
You got it all wrong. I'm just testing you.
He's testing me for what? I used to be the funniest clown on Roblox. He's jealous!
Until I was fired from the circus and people forgot about me. See guys, he's jealous because now I'm the funniest clown on Roblox.
Now I need to find new performers and show everyone that Patchy is back for good.
So he's trying to make me? He's trying to recruit me as a performer?
You could have just asked. You know that, Patchy? You literally could have just asked. Like, what are you even talking about?
I have no idea, but let's get out of here. Let's try to catch him.
Okay, follow the clown. Where is he? He went this way, right? Let's go after him.
Patchy, come back here. You will not leave without getting punished for what you did to me and all my friends.
So I think he went this way, guys. Let's go.
All right. Oh, my God. A creepy hallway, of course. Clown linked to disappearance. New play center opening. Oh, my God. Oh, this must have something to do with Patchy.
Oh, I'm kind of creeped out, guys. Did he maybe go in here? I don't know. I'm going to keep going, though. These open doors.
Who the heck is that? No, I don't want to find out.
Oh! Did you guys see that?
Is this place actually haunted?
Okay, okay. Might just be an illusion. Maybe Patchy is also an illusionist. All right. There's a star with his name on it. I'm guessing that's gotta be where he went.
Guys, smash like right now and I'll go in. So smash like.
Patchy, you have nowhere to go. It's over for you, Patchy. Surrender yourself. Wait, there's three clowns. Patchy have kids or brothers? All right, he's not here, but he's gotta be somewhere nearby. Wait, there's a safe. Maybe there's something important in here. Look around for a safe key. I gotta find a safe key, safe key, safe key. Maybe in here. Where's the safe key? I can hear footsteps. Oh, whoa, whoa, hide, 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 hide. Could that be Patchy? Oh, let's hide in here. Hide in here. Could that be Patchy or could that be something else, guys? Maybe Patchy has someone else working for him. I don't know. Right. Oh, just came inside. Be quiet. Be really quiet, guys. I'm sure I heard voices. See, that's him. I gotta stop talking to myself. That's Patchy. Come on, come on. Wherever you are. Oh, shoot. What do we do now? Wait, this kind of looks like... A secret tunnel. Come on, guys. Let's go. I don't know who I'm talking to. It's a secret tunnel. This must be where he left. This is what he must have left through. All right. A secret tunnel. Did he hear me opening the tunnel? Oh, no. Are you in my wardrobe? Here I come. Oh, no. Guys, go, 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 go. Let's go. All right. Where the heck are we now? I'm just glad we're out of Patchy's room because that room kind of smelled. Okay, what is this place? It looks like some kind of water storage room. It looks like there's a motion sensor on the wall. Wait. Is this a security room? Here's all the cameras. This is where we entered from. This is the playhouse. Wait, does that mean this is the exit? So that means the exit is right here. All right, how do we get through? You guys hear that? It's coming from the office door. Wait, is the cops? Is that the police? Guys, in here, I need help. I need help, please. This might be our only chance to escape. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Help me out, guys. Whoa. Well, well, look who decided to join the party. Kids, don't listen to him. Just get out of here. Wait, what's going on here? There's the lady from the start.
Be quiet. It's because of you we're in this mess. All I wanted was some new performers for my circus, but you had to ruin everything.
Wait, what did she do?
Don't hurt her! Just let us go! You got nowhere to go, buddy. The cops have surrounded the place.
And let you miss my special fireworks? Not happening.
He'd rather blow us all up than go to jail.
Oh my god, there's TNT.
But if you go now, then you should make it in time.
Oh no, what do I do? What shall we do? Oh no, do we run or do we save her, guys? What would you do? What would you do? Let me know down below in the comment section. I think, she's innocent. I'm gonna save the receptionist. I'm gonna save the receptionist. But let me know what you guys would have done. Okay, we're not leaving you behind. We're not leaving you behind. Come on, save her.
I'm trying to be a hero, are you? Well, in my game, the hero doesn't win.
No, 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 leave her alone.
I'm sorry, everyone.
No.
But me and Patchy need to leave now.
I can't believe it.
They tricked us. They were working together. Open the door. Open the door. Help. Help, police! No! I should have known. I should have known they were working together. It all made sense. She was probably the one that invited us in the first place. Yo, that was insane, guys. What did you think of that? Let me know down below in the comment section. Smash like if I should try getting the good ending. And make sure you check out the other Roblox videos here and here. See you guys later. Peace.